My name is Clark, and this is what's coming up on Cogeco News live at 5 p.m. tonight. We discuss the minimum wage raise to $15 an hour. Is it too little, too late? Also, 22 Wings sees its first female commander in the United States Air Force Detachment 2, and it's game day for the women's Lakers. They take on York in soccer. All these stories and more live at 5.